Hey everyone, and welcome back to Nech Empire. And in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a perspective effect in Canva. This effect can be done for free and can definitely improve a look of your designs. So, first go to the apps section in Canva in the left sidebar and look for Transform Image tool. Once you found it, click on it. This tool is really simple. All you need to do is to upload your image by using the Choose File button, and then you get a preview window of the image. Under the Preview section, click on the image and drag it to adjust the perspective. You can even use the scroll wheel on your mouse to do the job. And if you want, a zoom feature can help you zoom in on the image. Now, if you are satisfied with the results, simply click on the Add to Design button and the image with changed perspective will appear in your designs. As you can see, some apps inside the Canva, even if they are free, has a lot of potential, and I think this Transform Image tool is one of them. So, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you have any questions, use the comment section and I do my best to reply to you.